All-Star Dealers.
My Uncle Vinny is quite a character. He's been a friend of the family for years, and he is a true Northeast Italian.
I had to talk to you about this bat.
Yeah, sit with me.
Vinny's bringing me a bat that he got from his uncle, and he wanted to see if it had any value, so he was bringing it to me.
Tell me about this piece of lumber you got in your hands.
Take it easy with the piece of lumber. Whoever do you want to bargain with me?
I'm not bargaining. You're going to consign it.
This here was given to me when my Uncle Nunzio passed away.
The guy from Philly,
right? Yeah. So I'm bringing it to you, not knowing what it is and how valuable or not valuable. Now, this could have been used as a late notice also. Yeah, this is...
This might be a club and not a bat.
Well, it could be dual use.
Well, I want to tell you something. Look at this. Darren and Michael. Jimmy Fox. This could be... Vinny, this could be really something.
Hall of Fame first baseman Jimmy Fox played 20 years in the major leagues from 1925 to 1945. A nine-time All-Star, Fox was considered to be among the top three most feared sluggers of his time, right up there with Yankee legends Babe Ruth and Lou Gehrig. Fox was the second player behind Babe Ruth to join the exclusive 500 home run club.
People collect 500 home run hitter game used bats, and Jimmy Fox is the most difficult of all of them.
Really?
If this bat turns out to be game used by Jimmy Fox, that's huge. If it's from the 20s, that would make it one of the rarest Jimmy Fox bats you could find and worth a hell of a lot of money.
It's definitely vintage, but if it's attributed to use of Jimmy Fox, then you're looking at the big bucks.
Vinny, if this is a real game-used Jimmy Fox bat, ka-ching, money, we're talking like 75 Gs. A little more for your grandkids, that's all.
No, I'm going to give it to them now. Why wait?
All right, there you go.
Because they got most of it already.
There you go. All right, good.
Before I get my hopes up on a five-figure commission, we have to get this bat authenticated.